Albone still looking to go forward there. The big shots. Took a goal in, but that would be a good one. black light trickling from the nostrils of Jimmy Haughney. He took some punishment in that last 30 seconds. It was a barrage of blows from Albone, and there wasn't much coming back at all.
Haughney, to his credit, really trying to grit his teeth, trying to push forward.
His top lip is now looking the same colour as his shorts now.
Yeah, he's taking a shot. Gushing the nose of feeling quite heavy, isn't it? And the gumshoe's come out. I don't know if he's spot that gumshoe right from where it's now, babe. Seems to be buzzing in there at the moment.
The crowd are getting involved in this one now. Why not? It's been an absorbing contest. You can just pick the right punch here, Albone. You can bring this to an end. The barrow comes to the rescue of Jimmy Haughney. But Albone now really has major daylight in this contest after a punishing second round.
Yeah, good work there from Albone. Really starting to take over, didn't he? Landing some good left hooks, landing some good crosses through the middle as well. Also those clusters of punches that he was getting from them were really, really impressive. Let's take a look at some of the action here. There we see Albone just pressing forward, clusters of punches, and look where Haughney's looking here. He's looking on the floor, so doesn't know where any of the punches are coming from. All disoriented when he comes up. Landed a good right hand of his own, to be fair there, but not enough. And Albone winning the round comfortably.
A decent amateur boxer, several ABA contests before coming to the Queensbury Boxing League. He's brought some of those skills into the league now, one on his debut against Ollie Mathis back in October. He looks well on course here for win number two.
Covered, I mean covered. But let's take a look at the action here in this third and final see that uppercut landing.
Gumshoe gets it right.
Gumshoe comes out. Gumshoe. The disappointment of Albone was really on the roll there. Great, great stuff and great action in the last round. I mean, takes 2 points to win the cup no contest, and both of those guys had it.
But had the Gumshoe not come out on a couple of occasions, he may have been able to follow up, he may have been able to finish it early, but nonetheless, impressive stuff from Steve Albone. I'm amazed Jimmy Haughney is still standing.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to our judges' scorecards. And your winner, by unanimous decision, Steve Albone!
Well, you could say he's a gem. He works as a jeweller. And it's a sparkling win here tonight for Albone. Jimmy Haughney, well, he needs to get that nose sorted first of all, and then he can think about boxing again. Brave from him, but impressive too from Albone.